And so in particular, what we're going to be using James Webb to do is to look very, very far back in time, potentially, you know, very close towards the Big Bang, to hopefully observe when the first galaxies in the universe actually started to form. My name is Michael Maseda. I'm an assistant professor here at UW. I study galaxies. Because light travels at a fixed speed, things that are further away, essentially we're looking at them in the past. So we like to say that James Webb is a little bit like a time machine. We don't have any idea what baby pictures of galaxies actually end up looking like. So it's really important for us to be able to kind of complete that picture, you know, in some sense, write the first chapters or fill in the first chapters of our understanding of the universe and how it came to be. It's part of our sort of human quest to understand our place in the universe and understand how the universe came to be the way that it is. So I think it's really exciting to be able to push back to the very earliest times and just see how the first thing started. I was lucky that I got to work as a postdoc. So after I finished my PhD, I started as a postdoctoral researcher in Leiden in the Netherlands. And I was able to work with people there who were involved in the scientific design of one of the main instruments called NIRSpec. Some of the questions that we are going to remember having from James Webb, some of the most important scientific discoveries, are probably things we can't even think of now. And so I'm really looking forward to those things, those sort of, you know, unknown unknowns.
Talking about really just the first few minutes, a few seconds after the universe actually formed.
There's a huge amount of history here at UW. Some really famous astronomers have come through here. So in some sense, I feel like there are big shoes to fill. But I'm excited to be a part of that. I'm excited to be a part of this history and contribute in whatever way that I can.
Did you have a question?
We're very proud of the fact that we are able to essentially produce great young minds and have them hopefully go and spread the Wisconsin idea around.